Talk to wildlife experts who say this coyote is indeed a big one and you need to be careful around it.
When you turn a corner, you never know what you might find. For one person here in the Cape, it was a coyote, and they're not the only ones to come across the wild creature.
Like this, and then like a frog growling at the same time. I don't know how to prescribe it.
That's 13-year-old Jason Diaz describing what he heard late last night. Jason thinks it was this, a coyote. A neighbor spotted this big guy late last week right across the street from Jason's house. While the teen and his little brother were grabbing something from the car around midnight, they spotted the wild animal.
It was like huge and it was on all fours and it went through the bushes up there. I got scared and I ran inside.
Inside the house, his family didn't believe him.
We were all just making jokes about him all night, saying, oh look, there's one behind you.
Now, after seeing the video,
I really do believe him now.
The neighborhood is right next door to Trafalgar Middle School. Neighbors say they used to see wild animals here much more frequently.
We had coyotes, foxes, all kinds of good stuff.
Just a couple doors down from where this video was taken, Roger Romick doesn't rank coyotes that high up on his list of worries.
I trust a coyote more than I trust a pit bull. Coyotes are wild animals that have a certain pattern in life. Pit bulls have no pattern. They'll just attack any goddamn thing.
Not going as far, Precious McGarry agrees she isn't that scared.
To me, he looks cute. That's my opinion.
The Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission says the coyote was likely out looking for food. They say this is a good warning to keep a close eye on your smaller pets. Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Golding, NBC2.